Hey guys, kind of a quick vlog today. Lana is going, she's back at her with her mom because she's going to be helping her out with some stuff tomorrow, Monday. So, well, today, you guys are watching this. Yeah. Anyway, she'll be helping her with some stuff, and I'm going back home because I got to work, and I got to clean a bunch around the apartment because we've got to let it get kind of dirty. It happens, it's finals, so don't be judging. Anyway, tomorrow or today, these people should be visiting my house and dropping off my hard drive and more memory for my computer. So excited for that. I'm also getting a cool new wallet and Red Dead Redemption on the Xbox. Who else plays Red Dead Redemption? If you do, let me know, because I think it's awesome. I played, that was like one of the first, games I played this summer, like a lot, on the Xbox at our friend's house. We always went over there and played it, and then we always wanted it, and they had it really cheap on Cyber Monday, so. That's what we bought it. It was like 29 bucks instead of 60, so good stuff. Brand new. Anyway, I'm just seeing UPS trucks all over. I don't know why. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed the past 300-something days. I'm gonna make it to a year, don't worry. I'm just happy that, you know, I still have people who watch me daily and comment all the time. I mean, my view numbers are nowhere near as high as where I was like when I was like in the middle of like this vlogging like thing where I was getting a lot of views. I think it's because my videos were a lot more exciting then, because I had more time to do things. So I'm sorry for those of you who have dropped off, you know, watching because it's gotten boring or, you know, anything like that. Or maybe you're just busy too. It happens. So that's kind of all I have for pretty much today, because when I go home, it's going to be cleaning, like, non-stop. I'll have about 3 hours to clean and eat dinner and also go to Walmart before I work. So I got to do a bunch of things, short amount of time, so I doubt I'll vlog much. But thank you for watching this if you did. And there will be a would you rather question at the end of this. Talk to you guys later.